I never knew that Morimoto tasked Mega Man 2 until I, like, went back through the tasking history of Mega Man 2 on the website in, like, 2012 or 2013.